now, from historic Radio City Music Hall, here are the stars of America's Game, Pat Sajak and Vanna White.
Hello. Hi, Mike. Thank you, Charlie. Hi, man. Thanks so much. They just keep filling this place up. Thank you. Appreciate that. Very nice. I hope you have a wonderful half hour. We'll try to do the same over here, okay? Hi. You ready for us? Well, you've been waiting and waiting, and now's your chance. Everybody have those devices? Good. $1,000 toss-up coming up. On the map is the category. Vanna, let's go. And it's Vicki and Kristen.
The South Bronx.
That would be correct. Not too much jumping over there. Makes me nervous. Kristen Berger and Vicki Rella are best friends since the first grade. This is true, Vicki.
That's true. 26 years.
How terrific. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm an eighth grade teacher. I teach English at Nesequik Middle School in Smithtown. And I'm married to my wonderful husband, Andrew, for 3 years. And so happy to be here with my best friend.
Did your best friend tell you she's pregnant?
Oh, she did.
Oh,
yes.
Good.
Thank you.
I didn't want to break news to anyone here on the show. Tell us about yourself beyond that.
I just celebrated my 1 year wedding anniversary with my wonderful husband, Charlie Bunger. Close. We are anxiously awaiting the arrival of our first addition to our family. And I love to travel and spend lots of money. So my best friend and I are here to win big tonight, Pat.
All right, good. Well, you have goals. I like that. Good to have you both here. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Karen Fox and Christine Mondello are with us, best friends for 20 years, it says here. How did this start, Karen?
The hotel we worked at.
Oh, okay.
We met a hotel.
Yeah, good. I take it you don't no longer work at that hotel.
No. Not that one.
You're married?
I am, to John. And we have two kids. Aaron is one, and Ian is 6 weeks, and they're both home with my mom.
Good to have you here. Christine, substitute teacher, it says.
Yes, I am.
Yeah. Married?
Married for almost 19 years. My husband, Michael. Three beautiful children, Michael, Max, and Christopher. And I'm ready to play.
All right, I can take a hint. Let me just say hello to these guys here first. It's Sihan, Kurt, and Chris Edwards, but it's Sihan, but we're calling you Kurt.
Yes, sir.
Whatever you want. Kurt and Chris. Kurt, let's start with you. How long have you known each other?
We've known each other for 6 years, but we've been great friends for the past three, since we started carpooling.
Okay. So you didn't care for them the first 3 years?
No.
No.
You're talking to me.
You're both police officers, right?
Yes, sir.
Just a little more about your life there, Kurt. And...
Sure.
They like you guys.
Thank you. I'm a New York City police officer. I do human resources at the police academy. I'd like to say hi to my lovely wife, Carrie, in the audience, and my son, Aiden, who's 7 months, and my daughter, Lauren, who's 15 years old.
Great. And what else should we know about you, Chris?
I'm the IT guy for the police academy, and I'd like to just say hello to my fiance Diana, and my mother, and my new mother-in-law, and my friend John.
Okay, well, impress them all by winning money here. Get ready. We're going to do another toss-up. It's worth $2,000. The category is rhyme time. Here we go. And who do we have here? Christine and Karen.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie. Pokey, mokey, smokey. Charlie, what do we have for the wheel?
Well, Pat, how about this? Discover the splendor and romance of the City of Light. Paris, France. Courtesy of Colette Vacations. A leader in escorted travel since 1918. Visit us at ColetteVacations.com. Airfare provided by Cheap Tickets. Offering savings on travel products for 20 years. We know the less you pay, the better it feels. Visit CheapTickets.com today and save $9,000.
Thanks, Charlie. The category for our first round is same name, okay? And there comes the puzzle. And Karen and Christine, one of you needs to spin that wheel. Oh, nice first spin. Let's see if we can cash in right away.
R!
Yeah, there are some R's. Pick it up. Let's see that big $10,000. All right down there. No. I swear there was a thing. Oh, there it is. I'm sorry. I really am. But it's very early. Chris and Kurt, you're
let's go, Chris. Big money. Come on.
T.
One tee for $300, and you get that free spin. So pick it up, one of you guys. Hold on to it and spin it again if you want to. $300.
S.
There is one S.
Yeah. Okay. That one to buy a vowel. Okay. An E, please.
There are five E's.
Yeah. I'm
happy to report. Oh boy.
Yeah. We have an N, please.
What's that?
N.
They'd like an N. You got it. Pick that up. $9,000 Paris trip. Well, not. We still. It's a matter of solving a puzzle. There's that big $2,500 space from Febreze, one of this week's featured partners.
C.
Two C's. $5,000. And the Paris trip and lots of free spin and all that.
I want to buy a vowel.
All right.
I mean I.
Well, let's see. There is no. Now, the good news is you do have a free spin if you care to use it.
Yes, we do.
All right, well, let me have it. We don't. Oh, no, we don't make deals here.
All right, give it a rip.
300.
K.
Got it. 1K. $500.
Can I have an F?
Yes, you can. F? 1F.
Yeah, no. I want to buy a vowel. Give me an O, please.
Uh-huh, two O's.
Excellent. I want another vowel, A?
Yes, good for you, two A's. Now, all the vowels are gone. What letter would you like?
Give me an L, please.
Sure, now look at this, four L's.
Yeah.
That should help. All right, what letter?
B.
B.
B or B?
Sorry, no B. No B. Vicky and Crystal. Oh. 300.
M, please.
Yes, the M is up there, two of them. Oh boy.
H.
An H, sure, there's an H. What do you think?
We'd like to solve, Pat.
Go ahead.
Rockefeller and Marshmallow Center.
Yeah, that's it. $3,100 plus that toss-up, they're up for a $4,100 start. We have some commercial business. We'll be back. You never know here around the wheels.
Now, what's not to love about New York?
I don't know, but I've been told
Mama's got a squeeze box she wears on her chest.
A big legged woman ain't good to know so.
New York's classic rock.
I'm hot for teacher.
Q104.3.
Today's topic, trash cans with identity crises.
I know my identity. I'm the green recycling bin for newspapers, cardboard.
You flip your lid for any trash.
No, New Yorkers recycle paper in me.
And I'm for bottles, cans, and metal.
Well, what about litter?
Honey, New Yorkers put litter in its place.
They're reusing stuff, too. That reduces waste. We all benefit.
With all this recycling and reusing, there's less trash to play in.
Great!
New Yorkers are reducing, reusing, recycling.
Go to break.
Look for our recycling characters in the Thanksgiving Day Parade.
It's New York Lottery's numbers and win four drawing for Friday evening, November 9th, 2007. I'm Kristen Olvey. Now here's tonight's number. The first ball up is 2. The next is 6. And the last is 8. Making tonight's number 268. The drawings are being observed by an auditor from KPMG. And now for win four. The first ball up is 4. The next is 4. The next is 4, and the last is 2. Making tonight's win four number 4442. Good luck, New York.
Tonight's show from New York is brought to you by the following.
Denture paste can feel oozy. Yuck! But a C-Bond wafer holds clean. Bye-bye, ooze. Hello, C-Bond.
A leather blend Simmons sofa bed for just $3.99? That's unheard of. Just $3.99. That's Jennifer Convertibles.
And tonight's jackpot round is brought to you by Eggland's Best. They're the last word in eggs, right? But here are some other tasteful words to remember. Cage-free and organic. Eggland's Best. Better eggs in more ways than one.
The category for this round is, hey, what are you doing? There you go. And it's also a prize puzzle.
R.
There are two R's, yeah.
Yes.
There you go.
Here we go again. S.
There are two S's. $400 apiece.
Yeah, would you like to buy a vowel?
Yep.
I, please.
There are two I's.
Thank you.
Yeah, excellent. All right, let's have a letter.
G, Pat.
Yes, that's a $1,000 Brookstone gift certificate.
Okay.
$900.
N.
Yeah, two N's. Good going again. You're up to $3,950.
I want to buy another vowel.
Sure.
A.
There is one A. $900.
P.
There is no P. Vicky and Kristen, your turn. $450.
T.
One T.
All right.
$300.
M.
Yes, two M's. Woo! There you go. Just over $1,000 you have.
Can you buy an O, please?
Sure can. Two O's.
Please.
Okay.
Buying matching sombreros.
That's it. $800 and a trip to Mexico.
How about a Mexican vacation, Vicky and Kristen? Funjet Vacations takes you to Los Cabos. Soak up the sun at the all-inclusive Rio Santa Fe Resort. Enjoy alluring beaches, a wide variety of shops, and the exciting nightlife of Los Cabos. With over 260 destinations to choose from, do something you'll never forget and start planning the trip of a lifetime today at funjet.com. $9,000. Hey, Wheel Watchers Club members, if this is your spin ID number, LL3907734, you're a winner. Log on to wheelofortune.com now. You have 24 hours to claim your relaxing trip to Mexico. If you're a Sony cardholder, you've also won $50,000 in cash, courtesy of Sony Card.
$13,900. Congratulations, baby. Back with more from New York in a minute.
Arrested for the chilling murder of Realtor to the Stars, Linda Stein. Tonight at 11, Eyewitness News reveals the stunning reason why cops say the assistant snapped. Plus, would you have to give up plans to see that Broadway show this weekend? Join Bill Ritter and Liz Cho tonight at 11 on Eyewitness News, right here on ABC7. Who knows exactly when the winds will blow down their street? Eyewitness News AccuWeather Watchers. Who knows exactly when the rain will fall on their roof? Eyewitness News AccuWeather Watchers. AccuWeather Watchers know the Eyewitness News AccuWeather team can pinpoint storms right down to street level.
Lightning near Avenue U in the brain.
Count on Lee Goldberg, Bill Evans, Heidi Jones, and Jeff Smith for the most pinpoint accurate weather forecast. AccuWeather. Accurate. The name says it all. Watch AccuWeather only on Eyewitness News.
We went around swapping people's vehicles for 1 week. We didn't tell them we were from Ford. We told them it was market research.
I traded my Nissan Murano for the new Ford Edge for 1 week.
It has two sunroofs.
The minute that I hop into the car, I like to just open it up.
I think this is a step up for my Murano.
I'm very disappointed in returning it. I want to keep it.
I'll miss you.
Swap your ride. Now get into a 2008 Ford Edge SEL all-wheel drive for $259, just $259 a month. Visit your Ford dealer today or go to FordChallenge.com.
What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming boy.
Someone's dreams will come true. Why can't they be yours? New York Mega Millions. Hey, you never know.
Not many sure things on the road to happiness, but there's one. Put your cash in an Orange savings account from ING Direct, and it'll grow. The secret is,
You got a pen?
High interest. Tell your friends.
Save your money.
It does not have aerodynamic styling.
It does, however, take you where news is happening. There goes that news van again, only on Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
Tonight's mystery prize is $10,000 cash, courtesy of Febreze Fabric Refresher. Get your fix of freshness with Febreze. Anytime, anywhere, it's a breath of fresh air. $10,000.
All right, Charlie, thanks. Living Thing is the category this time. There you go, and our second team will start. Kristen and Vicky, that's you.
R.
No R. Karen and Christine, come on. $300.
T.
Yes, five T's. Five times three is 15. $1,500. Get the T's up there, and now what?
Five. We'd like to buy a vowel.
All right.
I.
No I. There is no I in vowel. Kurt and Chris. 800.
N.
One N. $300.
L.
There's an L, yep.
Mm-hmm. E.
Yes, six E's.
Yes. That'll
help you fill this thing in. You're down to $850, but you have some more information. What do you want to do next? $300.
H.
Yes, three H's.
Like to buy a vowel, Pat? I.
Boy, you know the I was called. Your eye off the ball there for a minute. I'm sorry, Vicky and Kristen.
S.
Uh-huh, three S's.
Woo!
Wow, hello. All right. Ladies, you have $1,250. What do you want to do, Karen, Christine? $900.
B.
There are two of them.
Go ahead.
$3,050.
Yes. We're going to solve it.
Okay.
Bassett Hound asleep at the foot of the bed.
Yeah. That's... Very good. $3,050 at around $5,050 altogether. We got more money to give away. Everyone hang in. We'll be back.
Closed captioning is brought to you by the following.
Who makes stuffing as good as your grandma?
I do, because I make it with Swanson broth.
Made with all-natural chicken stock and the flavors of garden vegetables and herbs.
It's not that unusual when everything is beautiful. It's just another ordinary miracle today.
It's in your nature to care, to listen, to always be there. Isn't it nice that there's a pharmacy that cares as much as you do?
It's just another ordinary miracle.
CVS Pharmacy, for all the ways you care.
Poor girl. Worried her friends will find out her secret. She's got a bladder control problem. Time to have the Detrol discussion. That's it. I'm going in. Listen, I know what you're going through.
Really?
It's not just the going. It's worrying that everyone will know. You should have the Detrol discussion with your doctor. Detrol is the brand doctors prescribe most to help calm that gotta-go feeling. Just one Detrol LA works 24 hours, all day and all night, to help calm those frequent sudden urges. If you have certain stomach problems, glaucoma, or trouble getting urine to pass, you shouldn't take Detrol LA. The most common side effects are dry mouth, headache, constipation, and abdominal pain. Ask your doctor if Detrol LA is right for you.
Doctor, Detrol, got it.
Okay, see you soon.
But not too soon.
Have the Detrol discussion with your doctor. To help you talk about overactive bladder, go to DetrolLA.com.
$3,000 toss-up. Players are all ready for it. It's food and drink this time. Vanna, whenever you're ready, just get it going. And it's Karen and Christine.
Corned beef sandwich.
Yeah, that's it. Well, they're up to $8,050, still in second place, but gaining ground. Phrase is the category this time. And, whoops, not much time for it. So I'm going to give the wheel a final spin. Ask you to give me a letter. The puzzle, 3 seconds to solve it. Vowels were nothing. Consonants were. We'll add 1,000 to it, $1,300 a piece. A lot of money to be made, a lot of letters up there. Phrase the category. And Karen and Christine, your turn, letter.
T.
There are four of them.
Right.
That's $5,200. You have 3 seconds.
Yeah.
Kurt and Chris.
H.
Good idea.
Thank you.
And you have 3 seconds. Vicky and Kristen.
N.
No N. Yeah, Christine.
F.
Yes, one F. $6,500. Kurt and Chris.
R.
Yes, there are two R's. Yes, one S.
The tricks of the trade.
That's it. A big winner is $15,200. You stay right here, okay? I'll be back. Well, it looks like y'all had a good time.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you did very well. $8,050. Nice having you both here. Thanks for being with us. Well, guys, you know, sometimes I just can't quite get untracked. I'm sorry that didn't work out, but we have $2,000 for you. We appreciate your work,
and we're
glad for you being here. Thank you. Good luck to you both. Okay. All right. We'll take a break, and we'll come back, and we'll play some more. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Don't go away.
Tonight, 10, 11 on Eyewitness News. You discipline your children, but is it okay to discipline other people's children?
I would never.
Never? Ever?
No way, no.
Well, Eyewitness News asked an expert if it's ever okay.
The answer is...
Wait till you see what she has to say. Tonight, 11 on Eyewitness News, right here on EBC 7.
Eyewitness News goes anywhere, anytime, to get a story. All day, every day. Eyewitness News is there. Sometimes it's Long Island in the morning, Midtown at night, and Jersey sometime in between. Live from anywhere and everywhere. Wherever a story breaks, Eyewitness News is there. I'm Bill Ritter, and at Channel 7 Eyewitness News, that's what we do.
Feel the beat. Vote with your phone for your fave couples on Dancing with the Stars, Mondays and Tuesdays on ABC 7 with T-Mobile. Stick together.
The largest selection with guaranteed delivery in 3 days or less. Raymore and Flatiron.
It doesn't get any better than this.
Speed. Excitement. It's fast, and it's only on EBC 7. Brought to you locally by Toyota.
Welcome to Lowe's. Can I help you?
Yes. I need some of that,
garland.
Yes. And I also need one of those really, really big...
giant inflatable snow globe
with the
lifelike Santa and reindeer.
Yes.
You'll be surprised by all the things you can find at Lowe's.
Ornament hooks?
Including everything for the holidays.
Singing holiday turkey?
Lowe's. Let's build something together.
Use your Lowe's consumer card and pay nothing until January 09 on any purchase of $299 or more.
It's a great lineup tonight right here on ABC 7. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the best shows around. Because the only place to be is right here on ABC 7.
Who are those guys over there? They look a little shady to me.
That's my husband and my brother.
Yeah.
And that is my father and my husband.
Fine looking group. Good to see you guys. They're 100 bucks shy of 16,000. Yep. Spin that wheel. Let's get some more. She's doing pretty well, then. Right on dollar sign. You can't imagine who's one of you. Go ahead. Or both of you, if you'd like. All right, come on along. Kristen, follow along. Watch step there, please. Now we'll get nice and close, especially you two, so you can work on this puzzle together. The category is phrase, all right? R-S-T-L-N-E. Always start you with those letters. Hope Anna will put a lot of them up there. That's all she's going to do. The rest is up to you. We need three more consonants and a vowel.
Can we have a C?
One.
D.
Two.
And a B.
And a vowel.
A.
Now let's see what we come up with here. Audience, please, nothing from you. Well, at least you have a series of letters. That is often helpful. Shh. Folks, please, please restrain yourselves. It's a phrase. You have 10 seconds. Good luck.
Catch a wave!
You got it! And you don't even know what you want. You don't know. Got money.
Nikki and Kristen, you're right on the money. You just won $25,000!
Thank you! Whoa.
Look out! I gotta get out of the way in a hurry. $40,900, including that Los Cabos trip.
Remember, to join the Wheel Watchers Club, log on to wheeloffortune.com.
I always love it when they win.
Yes, 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 especially in this city of New York. You guys are great. I know how to get chief applause. We appreciate the enthusiasm. Thank you, folks, for being here. Thank you for watching at home. You know, we're doing 3 weeks here in New York. We're going to have tons of fun, so come with us next time. We'll see you. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Promotional consideration provided by...
Apply directly to the forehead.
Apply directly to the forehead.
Head-on is available without a prescription.
Now you can play Jeopardy anytime you want with the Jeopardy DVD game. Experience the excitement of Daily Doubles, Final Jeopardy, Video Clues, and more. Hosted by Alex Trebek.
Week for show-stopping celebrity fun.
Oh, what are we going to do?
Imagine what a well-tailored suit can do. Men's Warehouse. You're going to like the way you look. I guarantee it.
Now at Mitsubishi, get a $4,000 factory rebate on 07 Endeavors.
The road to happiness. There's a lot of temptation out there.
In my hand is a little piece of heaven, and it's practical.
Nice. $9,000. This won't make you happy. It'll end up buried in your closet. Put your money in an orange savings account. It won't go out of fashion. Then you'll feel better about yourself. $9,000.
Sorry.
High interest, no fees, no minimums. Next thing you know, there's more money than when you started. And you're right back on the road to happiness.
The Range Rover Sport. With complimentary scheduled maintenance, visit your local Land Rover center.
Never underestimate the power of a well-tailored suit. Men's Warehouse. You're gonna like the way you look. I guarantee it.
Is it ever okay to discipline someone else's child? At 11.
You're watching Channel 7.